Your skull is one piece, but a fetus, not one piece. Two frontal bones, two parietal bones, and an occipital bone. And they are connected with something called sutures. And in those suture lines is some fibrinous material that allows a little bit of flexibility in the skull. And the reason for this is twofold. So you need to be able to move the skull around a little bit as you're coming through the birth canal so that it doesn't injure you. And you have to be able to allow for growth of the brain.